Spain.
Just from Spain.
Yeah, the north area in Spain, central north area in Spain.
Okay, and we're specifically talking about the eccentric rippers. I understand you were the inventor, designer, the engineer for them. Tell me how long a process that took. How'd you get started or decide to develop the ripper?
The small history of my company is now 24 years old. And during many years we are making buckets and also quick couplers, especially in the Spanish market. We also send some material overseas, but our principal production is in Spain. In 2008, a big crisis arrived to Spain, and at this time, our market for buckets goes down in a big percentage. Around 90-95% less production. Finally, our production in the factory is nothing. So at this time, I need to make another product. One of the biggest problems for the construction business is the rock. If we can make something better than the actual equipments, we have many possibilities in the market. In 2009, I started to create the Century Ripper in May. In June, we have our first prototype in the field. And when we start to work with this prototype, I feel that that is the machine for us. And in the following years, we are developing the machine. To develop this machine, we also create an excavation company in our area in Spain to test the rippers as much as possible. In some moment, we have 20 rippers in our own company making trench or job sites, with the only target to work with the ripper during many hours to feel what is necessary to improve, to try to have a very good machine in a very short time. Have the possibility to develop bigger rippers, custom made for clients. Like an example, we have now a new project with a company in Belgium, Jan De Nul. Is the biggest dredging company worldwide. They are using our rippers underwater in the sea, dredging ports or canals, this kind of job site underwater. And for them, we are developing now a very big ripper. The ripper is the XR600. It's a machine of 65 ton. The ripper weight is 65 metric ton, very big.
Yeah.
We have also this possibility.